This video shows how to clean your Razer mouse and its sensor to prevent tracking issues. When your mouse sensor gets dirty, this can affect its performance and cause tracking issues. To ensure your mouse can perform well, it is important to clean it as needed to prevent dirt from accumulating. Before you start, make sure that your mouse pad is free from dirt and debris that may affect your mouse. Unplug all connections. If your mouse connects via a dongle, disconnect the dongle and switch off the mouse. Clean the body of your mouse using a lint-free microfiber cloth. Wipe the surface of your mouse gently but thoroughly. Then, clean the mouse sensor using a handheld blower or a can of compressed air. Do not use any liquid, as this may cause permanent damage to the sensor. Also, avoid storing the mouse in direct sunlight. If you are still having tracking issues, try the following. Check if your mouse has the latest firmware version. Use the mouse on another PC or USB port. Adjust your mouse mat surface calibration settings in Razer Synapse. Try a different mouse mat. There you have it. You have now successfully cleaned your Razer mouse and its sensor.